Alice Wheeldon lived in Derby, behind a shop in Pear Tree Road, selling second-hand clothes just to get by. With three daughters and a son, Nellie, Hetty, Winnie and William, but in the face of the establishment she did fly. A member of Socialist Labour and an active suffragette, Alice campaigned for women's rights. But she was against the Great War and left that women's movement when they pressured men to join the fight. A pacifist and an atheist, but Alice, tell me, what wrong did you do? Suffragette and socialist, but Alice, what did they do to you? Alice and her family joined the No Subscription Fellowship when men were forced to join up for the war. And she set up a network for those who refused to fight and to help them to hide from the law. The men at MI5 got to hear of her work, sent an ex-criminal some evidence to forge. Alex Gordon was his name, and when he reported back, said that Alice was plotting to kill Lloyd-George. The enemy within Fifth Columnist, but Alice, tell me, what wrong did you do? You were on the traitors list, but Alice, what did they do to you? Given a show trial at the Bailey in March 1917, the prosecution threw at her all their fury. False evidence was presented, though Alex Gordon wasn't called. Despite this, guilty, said the jury. Sentenced to 10 years prison, Alice went on hunger strike while people campaigned for her release. As she got weaker and the case against her fell apart, Lloyd-George said her internment must cease. Anti-war and Marxist, but Alice, tell me, what wrong did you do? Activist and feminist, but Alice, what did they do to you? Alice died aged 53 in 1919. The hunger strike had taken its toll, but the campaign to clear her name still carries on with a focus on MI5's role. Alice broke the law, but not the one for which she was jailed, when false evidence from a criminal sealed her fate. Maybe one day Alice will get the justice she deserves, though for her it will come much too late. A pacifist and an atheist, but Alice, tell me, what wrong did you do? Suffragette and socialist, but Alice, what did they do to you? Oh, Alice, what did they do to you?